was just another story printed on the second page. Underneath the Tigers football score, it said he was only 18, a boy about my age. They found him face down on his bedroom floor. There'll be services on Friday at the Lawrence Funeral Home. Then out on Motel Highway, the lamb neath the stone. How do you get that lonely? How do you hurt that bad? To make you make the call of having no life at all is better than the life that you had. How do you feel so empty? You wanna let it all go. How do you get that lonely and nobody knows? Did his girlfriend break up with him? Did he buy or steal that gun? Did he lose a fight with drugs or alcohol? Did his mom and daddy forget to say, I love you, son? Did no one see the writing on the wall? I'm not blaming anybody. We all do the best we can. I know hindsight's 20/20, but I still don't understand. How do you get that lonely? How do you hurt that bad? To make you make the call of having no life at all is better than the life that you had. How do you feel so empty? You wanna let it all go. How do you get that lonely and nobody knows? It's just another story printed on the second page underneath the Tigers football score.